I'm Lieutenant Colonel Merina. I was posted in cardiothoracic military hospital, cardiothoracic center, Pune. At present, I'm posted in Command Hospital, Eastern Command, Kolkata. I'm a CTVS OT matron. Actually, it was immense pleasure to share with you all my experience. Thanks a ton. Before I proceed explaining my experiences with the DPU, actually, I came to know about DPU through one of my friend, and I met Ma'am Safia. Dr. Safia is the one and only person. Because of her only, I got this opportunity, and I completed my PG. Soon after joining, I have conceived my second baby, and it was quite disturbing thing because it was a high risk pregnancy, and I was completely on bed rest for 6 months. I couldn't write my first semester exams, but I have written my all the assignments and exam first and second semester assignments just before my delivery. And soon after coming from hospital, after 7 days, I have finished my all the assignment and handed over to Ma'am Safia. And after 1 month, I have written all the 12 papers. That was a wonderful experience. And I got good marks. In fact, I passed with a distinction. I never imagined that I would have completed this MBA in 2 years itself. But I could complete my MBA in the stipulated time only. And I got posted out last year in October. I was waiting for the convocation eagerly, but due to pandemic, unfortunately, we couldn't come to Pune, and it was a virtual meeting. Anyway, thanks to all Jujere sir and all the faculty members and my coordinators, especially Safia ma'am. Thanks a ton. I'm very happy now. Actually, I was posted to Command Hospital, Calcutta. This is the one of the biggest hospital in Indian Armed Forces. And I was, they have gave me this opportunity to start a new open heart surgery center. And really thanks to DPU, because of this I got new management skills and all. I it is happy to inform you that after 1 year, because we were planning to do our surgery in month of March and all, but due to pandemic we have to stop everything. But after 1 year, we started our first, we have done our first open heart surgery in Eastern Command, Kolkata. We have done our first surgery also on 14th October, and it was nice to share with you all. Thanks to Safia madam, because of her only I did all these things. Thanks a ton.